This place, before Bosnia, good lord, I knew he had connections, but yep, come a long time, he treats us good, we do what he said, yes, yes, well, he sure treats us well, now you know too, now you work for him, what he said,
yeah, good work on the camera, Sam. We'll have guys watching Zerkezi 24/7.
Always happy to keep the donut dippers busy.
Shit, what was that?
You must be Dvorak.
Dvorak, huh? I thought this area was off limits.
You're not Dvorak.
Well, since we're being blunt, well, no.
Who are you?
Such a rush you're in. Fancy some tea, will you?
Lambert, something weird is happening.
I'll say.
What do I do?
The old man seems harmless. Indulge him. See if he knows anything.
Reminds me of poor old Chiggers. Oh, Chiggers. We hardly know.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Well, one might ask you the same.
I'm looking for a man named Dvorak.
Ah, going to find one. This way!
I just figured out why you couldn't hack in here.
Yeah, no kidding.
How do I do it?
Hold on while I find this spot.
See what the old man knows, Fisher.
Okay. This is Dvorak. Who are you?
I am Dvorak's keeper. Thank you most kindly.
And what is this? This Dvorak?
Dvorak is, well, you likely wouldn't understand.
I'm sure you're right. But let's have a record anyway.
Dvorak is a mechanical representation of a self-referential axiom of number theory. Dvorak encodes own logical structure within its own executable cycle and recursively derives a more accurate representation of itself with each successive execution.
Right. Grim, did you get that?
My God, it's an infinite state machine.
Fine. What do I do?
If Sir Casey is using this...
Grim.
Sorry, Sam, we're gonna need a copy of Dvorak's output so we can work out the algorithm it's built on.
How do I get its output?
It runs on punch cards.
Punch cards?
You'll need to restart the sequence and initialize each tower in the right order, and then retrieve the output stack.
How do I know the right sequence?
You'll need to hit the switches in order as the tubes start to heat up. Ask the old man for help.
I need your help.
What can I help you with, my good fellow?
I need you to help me initialize Dvorak so I can retrieve an output stack.
Ah, Dvorak. Well, that is certainly something I can help. Why don't you start it? I'll initialize the towers on this side, and you can do the other side.
The stack.
Good work, Fisher. Keep the rest of your objectives and proceed to extraction.
On my way.
Eventually, Dvorak will derive the answer. But eventually,